when we moved into this building, we bought many ventilators. We had a budget. We bought lots of ventilators. We bought 5 G5s. And then we have the 980, we have the 840, we have Servo I, we've got a whole bunch of other products. But the one that we always teach with is the G5. I believe the Hamilton G5 was built with teachers in mind. The students can get the G5 up and running themselves because the startup test is very simple. Just that as alone is great. That's very important to us, that they have access to it. Students will learn this much easier than some of the other more complex ones. This modern generation gets that interface. They love it. That's another reason why we like it. It's easy for the students to learn.
Students spend quite a bit of time in the simulation lab, and part of that experience is not just knowing what to do, but analyzing the data. They can make ventilator changes, and based on their changes, be able to see the change in the dynamic lung. To me, those things will make it easier for the student to understand what is really happening with the patient's physiology.
And they can see in real time the adjustment they made with the G5. They can see the impact of that adjustment, whether it was right or wrong.
Hamilton was at the top of our list to use in the simulation lab, because it does allow you to output such high resolution data that we can utilize that for our students really nicely.
The graphics for us in our program is the way we teach. We can take our students into the classroom and we can teach the entire room at once. They can all see the waveforms. They can see what we're doing. So we can teach a room or an auditorium at the same time because they have the visual input they need to make decisions.
Well, another thing that I enjoy about Hamilton is their resources for education are amazing. And I tell my students, I said, having the Hamilton website with the ventilator simulators is like having a ventilator in your home. You can practice all the different vent changes and see what happens and predict all the changes that will occur when they make one change.
So, and because of that, it gives us a huge advantage in teaching.